Hello everyone and welcome back to Terror Tech. Fraz here as always, and Forzin is out and kicking about. That is over there. That seems like it'd be a good point to start with, so let's go with that. We are running a lovely 60 FPS out in this area. Our base tends to tank a little bit, but we're probably not going to be adding anything more apart from the Hawkeye thing and just leaving it to do its own thing. Where is that? Give me that. There we go. Right, let's go see what this is. Whee! Look, here's a delivery crate. What is that noise? Oh my god, no. Nope, out of here. I am so totally out of here. There's a lot of mess in here. Yeah! Oh my. Just leave them to do their own thing. Just gonna leave them to do their own thing. They're gonna have to fight the invader soon enough anyway, so... Well, the invader's coming down. I am still within his range, I've just realized. You have 9 seconds to comply. Or you're dead. I am out of the area. I'm gonna go kill you in a second, though. I'm just gonna clean up the mess I left. I wish these had, like, an automatic, like, thing here. They would just do it. But obviously, no, don't do that. Accidentally hit the shift button. 0 seconds to comply. Leave this area. I'm not going to comply, by the way. I'm going to come over and kill you. What the heck is that? There is another thing here. Let's get all this. There we go. There we go. There we go. So we don't actually have much Venture Corp stuff and to kind of get a hold of or use. Okay, let's see. Oh, there we go. Oh, that's another fabricator. There we go. And you as well. Alright, let's go and kill these guys. Boom. Oh, that was such a good hit. Real guns are completely tearing through them. Don't know if I should actually go completely real guns. That could be an interesting thing. Where the hell did you just come from? Excuse me? Okay, this is gonna get interesting. I'm killing the invader, please. No, the invader is mine to kill. Mine to kill. Mine. Excuse me. Is that what I think it is? Give it here. Give it. Give it. Put that inside that down. Put that on that down. That is the tank treads. Yes. Go away, you. Don't trust you. Don't like you. Go away. Shoot. I'm gonna kill you. Some more stuff. But did we actually get the tank treads? Did we seriously get the tank treads? We got the tank treads. Oh my god, we got the tank treads. Yes! Okay. Where does this go? What does it look like? Oh my. We can finally build a tank! Oh, that is awesome. Right, okay, we're going to want to put these back in here. I don't know if that means we can now buy them, because obviously we've discovered them, or at least if we can fabricate them, that would be even cooler. Maybe I just want to clean up the mess I've left behind. Right, what else we got to do? Right, we got special delivery kit, tech hunter. I want to stick to these, because this is going to give us that... We do have the tank treads now. We just got us a few guns. Hunt and destroy Venture Corp. Geo Corp. Right. Special delivery. Let's go for that one. There needs to be... These things do seem to do okay. Like, they do pick up, but the range is tiny. And there's something stuck underneath me. Just trying to reverse in everything so it gets it really, really easily. works for the most part. There we go. Things can slowly just kind of reverse back and tidy up. After a big battle, it's like kind of mopping up the you know, the remnants, just like, yep, yeah, we do that. And then we're just going to probably sell everything and scrap everything and make a tank. The tank is the next thing I'm going to make. I don't know, maybe a few videos once we have enough money and everything, we're going to be making a tank. Because that's the way it needs to be. And that'll probably be our big sort of like terror replacement, maybe. Maybe. Don't know. We'll see. We'll see what we can do. Grab these. There we go. Excellent. And grab these. What the hell's under there now? There's actually a few things under there. Holy crap. Give me that. There we go. And obviously, probably want to make some sort of jet soon enough as well. And this is Explorer World. Probably not die. I've seen some incredible sort of creations and everything. And obviously, I've stuck to turret, like, sort of a base. And people who found that video when we started making the conveyor system now and probably seen what it's evolved into. That video's done really well. And I'm really happy about that. Can I kill you from here? You can't get away from me. I am faster than you. Oh god. Hello. And he's dead. Right. So that delivery crate is over there. What is that over there? What is that over there? What was question mark? What is close by? What is close by? Nothing is actually close by. No, wait. No, that's 2 point. No. Nothing is actually close by. All right. Never mind. Let's go this way. Whee! Like how this like tech is so fast and so powerful. Although I am looking forward to having a big heavy like tank like device thing. Oh, this is near this. I don't trust this. Oh, now what? If I need to get away, I won't. Oh, bollocks. Run! Oh no! Oh god! What the hell is that thing? Oh my! Lots and lots of tanks! Holy crap! Let's see if I can hit you guys from here. Okay, this team first. Bring it on then. You go away! Shoot! Grab a hold of you. Not leaving much of them behind. You're dead. That is a pretty scary looking Hawkeye tech though. Shuriken. Are you actually a shuriken? Oh, that is cool. That I like that, but you're dead now. Right, that's gonna be a bit of a pain. How's the battery life? Battery life is not too great, but we should be able to take them on. Maybe? We'll soon see. We'll soon see. Let's bring you over here. What's this gonna be? Oops. There goes your wheels. There goes everything else. You may perish now. It's that. That is an actual tank. That is definitely a tank. Something else came over there. We're getting there slowly with this. It's taking its sweet ass time. We got another one of these though. These are good to have. Get that in there. Can I hit you from here? Nope. Come on then. That's it. Come into the guns. Hawkeye Gorilla. Bye bye. You look like you're struggling there, buddy. You struggling there? Oh. No. Guess what? You're back. You're dead. You're dead. Twiki. Did you want them there? What the hell? That is actually pretty cool. I like that design. Well, not much is left of it, mind you. Really not a lot left of that one. But I like that it sort of hinges out. But this guy is going to be a bit of a pain, isn't he? Do not allow him to shoot the real guns at us. Oh god. Oh, that was too close. That was too close. Whew. What am I getting this time? More duties! This thing. I don't know if this actually has it. Not. Could we put that inside there? That allows to. I don't know if that would ground us or something. I'm not entirely sure. But we do need our batteries back. Holy crap. Can I have my batteries back, please? Batteries, please. We have 75 of those wheels. I wonder what happens. I'm going to create something that's just made out of hundreds of IntraCorp wheels at some point in the future. And put you down, you down, you down. And we'll attach these to that. That's also not going to work because it's nighttime. Oh dear. There's another delivery kate there. I don't trust you. I really don't trust you. Could it be daytime, please? Pretty please? I don't trust that. Give me this. And this. Guys, could you not go in the right way? Oh, god dang it. There we go. There we go. Nope, that's there. Don't know, like, is this, like, meant to go here, perhaps? It maybe is. Because I have it there, and it's not really doing anything. Probably people have been shouting at me, it's like, it's meant to go there. Because it is a point of continuous wave radar system, reliable and neat unit to help root out enemy positions. We should probably allow these to maybe fire a little bit more accurate. I don't trust that. It is darkness time. Feel like if I go near this, I'm going to end up having to fight stuff. We might be able to take that off, though. And we can switch it. Let's put another one out. There we go. Can't really put it there. Can't really put it there. Can you put it there? No. Could put it there, you know, to be fair. We could put that there and put that there, but then we probably wouldn't be able to do anything. These. Could put that there, actually. That might be a good thing. You know, come closer, you're going to get more guns in your face. Alright, let's kind of take the chance, but I'm also going to just do this just now. Don't you dare roll down the hill. Don't you? Nope. Come back. Oh. Oh, phew. Wait, what the hell block is that? Oh, it's just a one block. I'm like, oh my god, a new block. No, it's really not. It's really, really not. Would you just go the right way? There's something else that's stuck to me. Where is it? Alright, okay. What? No! Run away! Oh my god, this is flying over the place. Oh my god, who's that? Who are you? Who are you? We actually nearly another level up. I hit you from here? If I could just hit you. Escort service? Alright then, fair enough. You're dead, excellent. There we go. Right, we are getting near daytime. Slowly but sure, defeat all the base guardians. Wave of bullies, special delivery, geocarp hunter. These guys, how far are these up? 6 of 10. 8 of 10. 8 of 10. So if we actually take things on, we will actually complete these, which of course give us experience points for everything. We could go get that special delivery. So delivery crate would also give us experience points of that and whatever drops down, I guess. I do need to get a recharge, though. Because I don't trust it not killing us. We do have the Geocorp VentureCorp. I mean, that is obviously 8 out of 10, and that is... Because that's the same one, isn't it? 6 out of 10, because it is Geocorp. There is a point over there I could, you know, check for new missions. Wait a minute, is that what I think it is? That is what I think it is, isn't it? Give it. Yes, we need more of them. Let's go. Let's go buy some stuff. There is another question mark over there. What's with all the question marks and everything else? Right, boink. Unboxing. There is a block delivery crate somewhere around here. Find it and take the rewards. Delivery crate up for grabs. BNWT delivery crate. Mint condition. Never open. Free to a good home. Need to clear out space quick. So please take care. Okay. Right. What? Unboxing. And delivery crate up for grabs. Is it daytime yet? I don't know. Switch to this. Can I have some power, please? Yes, it is! Excellent. Do need... Where is it? Give me a couple more of these. And control modules, I'm gonna take that. Give me that back. Kinda wanna pop that up there, because that will do its own thing. I saw some pretty amazing design, and I can't remember what it was in, but someone had created some pretty cool thing where it kind of floats on the top. Kind of game-breaking in a way, but it did its own thing. I wish you could get retain points, because then you could just have like a really kind of cool AI thing going on. Let's put that there. Switch to that just now. There we go. Lots of power. I feel like we need more power on this thing. But I don't really have anywhere to put batteries unless we kind of like take things out and put batteries in them. But then it's going to be make them a bit vulnerable. And then of course if you add armor, it's going to make it even more vulnerable. It's nearly charged up anyway. Any more missions? Buried treasure. Holy crap. So many things. So many things to do. How is battery? Yeah, the battery is nearly charged, so let's start taking this away. There we go. Charged up. Excellent. Nope, give me that back. Guys, come back. No! Come back! There we go. Right, grab you. There we go. Right, let's go see. So find the delivery crate that's up for grabs. Whee! I like how there's so much speed in this little guy now. I mean, if we had more fuel cells, like, because the fuel cells are the most weirdest place ever. But if we put them, like, down below or something and added more, it probably could go on for a little bit longer. Right, okay, so... Really, you sneaky son of a... Let's turn ourselves around. Yep, I knew it was a trap. I knew it was going to be a bloody trap. And lock on. Nope. Lock on. Nope. Okay. Lock on. Nope. Oh! They do their own thing. They do completely their own thing. So that is totally okay with me. Oh, they sound so loud. Holy crap. See, that type of weaponry, now that's good. Seriously? Is there... I mean, can you connect these to each other? Could, actually. Yeah, like, we could actually have them at the back there, but that's going to defeat the point of this just now. Okay, right. How much battery power we got left? We have enough. Let's take this guy on. Let's take another invader on, because my supply crate's there. Hello? Who's next? Oh, my lord, no. Nope, 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 nope. Oh, megaton cannons go right through... Oh my lord, nope. We are falling apart right now. Put that off. Go! I don't know why the buttons are going in opposite directions, but anyway. Oh god. Go. There's nothing left of us. Just run away. You will not defeat me. There's nothing left of us right now. Oh man. Holy crap. Oh dear. Right, quickly get this down and get that going as quickly as we can. Okay, where was... Oh, we've lost several things here. I think I put this in here, did I not? Like, in here. Yeah, there we go. It does get everything. Oh, jeez. That even fell down? Where that was originally, like, up there. I think what we could do is actually put batteries in here. Did we lose wheels? No, we just lost guns. That actually hurt us a lot because that's taken a hell of a long time to repair. Let's put some batteries in here just now. Yeah, that repair bubble's actually taking a hell of a long time to repair. Wow. Yeah, I'm gonna put... I'm gonna take this out. Because then it will lighten it up a little bit as well, so... I really wish there was a mirror mode in this. There really needs to be a mirror mode in this game. There we go. I can't believe that happened, holy crap. I'm just gonna attach... We need to put... Everything needs to be put back on. At least we have half of it still left, so we can kind of build from it. Alright, there was two in there. Nope. Alright, so... Let's see... Put that there just now. Should have some standardized blocks here just now, though. Oh, that'd actually be a lot better than that. No, that's going to block off the gun, though. Good idea, but bad idea. We do need this here. Which way was it? That way. And we kind of had a... We have one somewhere. Is that a triangular one? Yes. A windowy one. Since we're next to this, can I have some armor, please? Grade 5 required. God dang it, seriously? Well, I'm going to take this away because otherwise it's going to look a little bit odd. I'll just kind of put these in. Right, we want to... This is guns. Just realized that this is actually off-center. So these actually go over the wheels. So we could actually put more batteries in. Right, so is that there? No. I really want a mirror mode in this game. It would help so much. Right there, there. Because then we could actually fill it with more batteries and then we could be charged for quite a while. For quite a damn while. You know what? Let's go with this. Put it inside, there we go. So I do think we should take this away from the side, so... If you actually take that off, that off, that off. Have it like that. Take that away, actually. Take that away. Switch to Hawkeye. I think what we should do is get in there. Bring that to the outside and put the batteries in the inside. I just really cause it slightly, Cause it is actually slightly off. minute. I'm missing so many guns that I'm getting confused. What the hell? We need this to be back on. So I don't get confused. And this back on. Don't have any real guns to replace the ones we've lost, but oh well, I guess we're just gonna have to go with it. That is so badly broken. Can't believe how much we just got, like, annihilated. Is that like a... Yeah, it's a two block there. That's not a two block. That's a wheel. That's a garrison wheel. We've lost wheels. We've lost wheels. We have one garrison wheel we can kind of plunk in there, which is good. Then we can add that back in. What else am I missing? I have no idea. This... What else went there? Block. We don't actually have much of those blocks, which is weird. Let's put that back in. We don't have a railgun for there. I'm gonna budge this one down just now so it doesn't look too odd. Right, this is annoying me. I can't believe what have I done here? There's meant to be another block over here. Have another. Do that off and that off. That off, that off. Put that there, that there. I feel like this is an accident waiting to happen. That's there. Take that out. Put that in there. Got lots of that. Lots of that. Though it's kind of a bit bare at the front there. Did we have guns there? I'm not entirely sure. Wait, that's not even meant to be out there. Or is it? Yeah, because we had to... No, that's where it is. We had to... These! Up there. Oh, god dang it. Guys, I'm going to leave it there for today, though, and try and get this fixed up, possibly, for the next episode, because it seems to be a little bit confused of where things are going. I shall see you all next time.